Good morning, Desert Edge. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
And to the Republic.
For which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Ready?
No. Good morning, Desert Edge.
Today is September 6, 2012.
And we're your anchors. I'm Stephanie.
And I'm Julie, and you're watching DETV.
In sports, freshman football played a great game with a final score 55-6. JV football has a game today here on our home field against Yonker. Here's Anthony with more on our varsity team.
Good morning, Desert Edge. This is Anthony Little reporting for DETV. Last week, our varsity boys beat Copper Canyon to a score of 69-0.
Sawyer Long and Anthony Hernandez both threw two touchdown passes. Kyle Woolard, Jordan Jackson, Demetrius Murray, and CJ Hurd all contributed to the win.
This is Anthony Luna signing off. Now back to you guys in the studio.
Sparado, Shadow Ridge, and Yonker at Raven Golf Course.
Swim and Dive also has a meet today against Agrafria.
Volleyball has another game against Buckeye here at home.
Metro elections are taking place today after school in the cafeteria. Now here's a quick commercial break.
Metro Club is an acronym. Metro is an acronym, and it stands for Movimiento Estudiantil Chicanos de Aztlán. And our chapter here at Desert Edge is designed to help students get the information they need to further their education relative to college, trade schools, universities, etc. We also try to raise enough money to give out scholarships to the students who have been accepted to universities or colleges.
Metro is a lot of fun. You get to definitely expand your horizons culturally. Me and my friends have a lot of fun. We're always have fun planning and doing the car washes.
Metro is really fun. We get to go on field trips to colleges, which helps us when we graduate. We're all united, and that's, you know, the best thing about Metro.
Metro is a great club. We're looking forward to another great year, and we're looking forward to progressing and gaining new members. We're also looking forward to all the field trips that we're taking to the colleges, visiting them. And we just hope for another great year.
Metro is every Thursday, either in the fishbowl or the library, so come have fun and make new friends. Hope to see you there.
HOSA blood drives are still going today. Sign up and save the life.
Start from HOSA.